30 for NKU. Right side Walt, drive underneath the basket. Corner pass to Faulkner. Out front to Sharp. Into the lane, Sharp. Little floater is good. Ernsthausen hit the deck, but no call. Elbow after the inbounds pass. Left side to Sharp, guarded over there by Gentry. Now to Walton across the lane. Walton slashed in with the defense played by Wampler, and he laid it through. Robinson out near midcourt, directing traffic. He'll dribble on the right side. Out front to McDonald. Left side to Tate. Tate sprints across the lane, lets it go, and scores. Jalen Tate on the board. McDonald gets the rebound for NKU. I'll let Tate at midcourt. Cross-court pass to Robinson. Out front, McDonald. Drew for three. Got it to go. Jalen Tate of NKU lost the ball. Knocked over by Love. No whistle. NKU maintains possession. Tate explodes to the goal. Tate got it in off the glass and draws a foul. 5-point lead of this game on either side. 32-27 in favor of the Raiders. NKU with it. Sharp at the elbow. Left winger goes to McDonald for three. Andrew knocks it down. His third three of this game.
The defense, he beats Sharp on a jab step.
Largest lead of the game is six, and now cutting into that quickly is Walton on the other end. Dantes gets his first basket. NKU. Norse with it offensively. Tate on the right wing. To the basket he goes. In the lane, in traffic. Shot up off the glass. Good by Jalen Tate. 56 all. Norse have the ball. 4:45 to go. Tate on the right side. Tate to the block. Tate off the glass. He got it to go. Here comes Tate across midcourt. Gives it off to Walton. Top of the circle, McDonald. He'll catch and shoot for three.
Oh, my goodness.
Good.
There's a 2-for-1 possessions.
Drew McDonald was good. Rebound Wright State. Get it to Gentry. Shot from midcourt, in and out, no good. Horn sounds, and NKU gets the victory over Wright State in a real battle on this Friday night here at BB&T Arena. The final score, NKU 68, Wright State 64.